We could have landed in Beiser 5 times over by now. What's the holdup? What the? Whoa! Come on. What's wrong with this boat? This has got to be that ghost ship everyone was talking about.
Wait! I do feel the presence of spirits nearby, but it's faint.
So there could be an elemental on board.
I can't be certain, but stay on the lookout. Something's coming. Oh, be careful.
Let's take it out before it does more damage.
I feel stronger. This should be interesting.
Let's take it out before it does more damage. Too easy.
We won admirably.
We have to get off this.
Heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Clear your way! Leave it to me!
First is getting heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Guts covered. Here it goes. Guts covered.
Is this the ship's log? Whoa. That's disturbing.
Hello there. It's me, Matelo, the supernatural enthusiast. I have fulfilled a dream of mine. I'm a ghost. But now that I've tried it out, I think I'll go home. Now it's your turn to try. Farewell.
Wait, what?
No way! I can't give up the ghost yet! Jeez, I ain't fair!
Looks like whatever cursed that man has passed to you. Once you're cursed, you can't get off this ship until you give it to someone else.
Give it to someone else?
Hey! What gives?
Gonna abandon me then?
Is that it?
Jerks.
Does it really matter? You were considering switching places with one of your friends. Don't deny it.
You got me.
Whoever or whatever made this curse is on this ship. The rest of the group should look for it.
I'm counting on you. I'll be here if you want to take my place and let me search instead.
Will we be okay on this ship with only the two of us?
All right! Let's trade places!
together to defeat the threat! This would be dangerous to forge ahead. My fight. No need to struggle with that. It is unwise to get in our way.
Money. Let's buy some new equipment.
Let's take it out before it does more damage.
Saved up. What do I use it on?
All right, I'll clear your way. Leave it to me. Take it out before it does more damage.
My aim was true. And my power unbeatable.
Take it out before it does more damage.
some new equipment. Undo the curse on my friend and let us go! Right now!
There is but one way. Defeat me.
Come on! We gotta fight with just the two of us?
Unfortunately, I believe we are out of options.
Huh?
You have released my wandering soul. I would be honored to lend you my power and free your cursed compatriot.
Ooh, took you long enough. I'm done with ghosts. If you're here, does that mean the Darkstone is on the ship?
Unfortunately, the Darkstone has been lost. In fact, it may no longer even be in this realm at all.
Huh?
When the world faced devastation from a war, the likes of which had not been seen since the rise of the Benevedons, the ever-increasing darkness clouding the world activated the power of the Darkstone.
But then what happened to the Benevedon of Darkness?
It is as you assume. Humankind tried to harness the energy of the Mana Stones to bring about peace in the world. Not to be. They soon fought amongst themselves over control of that very energy. Dark forces took advantage of this, and soon the world spiraled into an all-out war.
Didn't the Priest of Light mention something about that too?
The seal on the Darkstone was broken, and the creatures of darkness, including the Benevedon, brought the world to the brink of destruction. Since then, the Darkstone disappeared, lost to those of this realm. Bereft of my home, I was forced to wander the seas in this ghost ship for many long years.
Huh. Do you know what happened to the Benevedon of Darkness? How did the world avoid utter destruction?
I do not know. The Benevedon, along with the creatures of darkness, simply disappeared without warning.
What?
It has been many, many years since then. The world recovered, but alas, the Benevedon is not gone for good. I believe the monster may have once again returned to the Darkstone. It may even have been sent back from the darkness. I feel its shadow in this realm again.
So, even though humans have no way to deplete mana power on their own, the reason it's become so scarce might have something to do with the Darkstone?
So, why?
Wolf!
With the souls dispersed, this ship has no place in this world.
Hold on. It what?
Wait.
Where?
Wait. Puka Island?
Oh no. That volcano looks ready to explode. We gotta get out of here as soon as possible.
Thank you. What's that?
What a large creature! I wonder if it was a type of monster.
Regardless, we must find a way off this island quickly! Out of the fire. Still stuck on the island.
Had to wash up on this island. I know what to do.
Got a lot saved up.
What do I use it on?
Oh, a horde of monsters! Is this their nest or something? Better strike first before they attack.
Wait! I don't think these monsters mean any... attacking us. Maybe you should try talking to one.
Ruler of the seas is our only chance.
Come on, let's head to Seaside Cavern. My aim was true, and my power unbeatable. My aim was true, and my power unbeatable. Hostile and easy, be careful!
Fight we want to have some healing. Hey!
Looks like it's my time to shine, huh? There was a cave entrance here, but the volcano done went and plugged it right up. Give me a sec, and I'll fix it for you. Well, be seeing you.
Let us find the ruler of the seas. us find the ruler of the seas and ask him to help us escape this island.
Gotta hurry if we don't want to get burned to a crisp. Come on, Crimson Wizard and I.
Still got some unfinished business.
We should continue on our journey as well.
Fine then. Here I go.
Next. Where is the ruler of the sea?
Hostile entity! Be careful!
Properly in this cramped cavern.
They don't have time for this. You wish.
Frank, I can make a difference.
In accordance with the prophecy heralding his Dark Majesty's triumph, I am here to end your lives. It is foretold that you may disrupt his Majesty's plans for this realm.
Red Eyes? You must be the man that traitor in Byzer mentioned! Give me back my brother, Elliot!
Aha! So you are Laurent's princess. I have no intention to return the prince. His Dark Majesty has need of him yet.
You coward! Just who is this Dark Majesty anyway?
There is no need for you to know the minutia of our plan. After all, you will not leave here intact. This active volcano will soon bury you all alive!
Oh no! It's erupting right on top of us! Now what? We're out of options! Oh, what is that? Wait, are you helping us?
Back to Volsena and ask the Hero King about the rest of the mana stones.
You have returned safely. That is fortunate. I see you have located 4 of the 8 elementals. Light, earth, wind, and darkness. You have 4 left to find. You are halfway to your goal. The Waterstone is in Altena's territory. Its elemental, Undine, may be found to the south of Frostbite Fields in the Labyrinth of Ice. However, I have heard that Altena has already activated the Waterstone's energy. Please, take care.
to the south of the Burning Sands is a treacherous place known as Fiery Gorge. The Firestone and its keeper, Salamando, can be found there. Southeast of here is the sprawling Duskmoon Forest, home of the Beastmen. I have heard the Moonstone lies within its borders, but I know nothing more. Beware the Beastmen's strength. It would do you well to change your class before you attempt to cross into their land. The Woodstone is said to be in the woods of Wandera. Dryad, the stone's elemental, should be located nearby. However, you cannot reach that forest via a land route. South of the woods of Wandera is Lampbloom Woods. The elfin settlement of Dior and all its secrets lie within. If you ask the elves, they may have some advice for you. You appear to have received help from Vuskov, ruler of the seas, to escape Vuka Island. I assume it is because you were chosen by fairy. Here in Valsena, we have a flute that has the power to summon Vuskov. However, because the creature is not fond of humankind, we sealed it away. If Vuskov has accepted you, you can use the flute to summon the creature by playing it on any sandy beach in the world. Vuskov will come to you. Take it with you, with my blessing.
Come again.